Robot Era just unveiled its first real-world demonstration of its XBot-L confidently navigating the Great Wall of China, and it showcased a series of new capabilities powered by its latest AI upgrades. To start, during the robot's demo, XBot-L walked steadily across uneven terrain and climbed steps with ease. The developers from Robot Era highlighted the robot's newfound confidence while operating in dimly lit towers, which is quite frequent lighting along the Great Wall, proving the robot's adeptness in real-world, low-visibility conditions. But the real key to the XBot-L's success actually lies in its proprietary perceptive reinforcement learning technology. This advanced AI algorithm significantly enhances the robot's environmental sensing and decision-making abilities, especially on unfamiliar terrain. As XBot-L traverses different surfaces, it continuously analyzes the path's quality and adjusts its gait accordingly. With this kind of real-time adaptability, the robot maintains not just its stability, but also crucially its battery efficiency. Standing at 1,650 millimeters tall and weighing 57 kilograms, the XBot-L is a human-sized android integrating multiple facets of AI with 54 actuated motors and 60 total degrees of freedom. More importantly, the robot's construction features high-torque density modular joints and an integrated structural design, utilizing advanced materials such as high-strength alloys, carbon fiber, and engineering plastics. And as for the XBot-L's body, it's based on a self-developed humanoid framework with proprioceptive actuators to aid in both precise and stable movements across varied surfaces. On top of this, the robot is also equipped with advanced force control algorithms, which allow it to adjust its walking mechanics dynamically to further ensure ultra-steady real-world operation. And Robot Era's work on the XBot-L humanoid hails a significant advancement in the field of embodied general intelligence. By integrating a large language model with its existing AI algorithms, the company aims to create robots that not only perform tasks with high dynamic performance, but also better understand and interact with humans. This blend of physical ability and cognitive ability positions XBot-L as one of China's forerunners in the next generation of humanoid robots. And as XBot-L continues to evolve, it paves the way for more advanced robots that could transform industries ranging from domestic services to complex field operations. In fact, the sight of the XBot-L walking along the Great Wall of China is only the beginning of what these robots are about to achieve. And with the accelerating pace of development and innovation worldwide, the future of humanoid robots is looking increasingly promising. But there's a new humanoid that just emerged named NEODAVID, which is designed by the German Aerospace Center to serve as an ultra-dexterous robot. Designed to operate in human environments, NEODAVID is packed with several state-of-the-art features, but with a new twist. See, what really makes NEODAVID special is actually its breakthrough modular design, which offers several advantages. The first of these is the robot's sheer manageability. For example, having 92 motors across 6 different actuator types makes NEODAVID's design extremely intricate. However, its modularization helps manage this complexity by having each part developed and optimized independently before being integrated into the whole system. Next are its advanced actuators. The robot uses variable stiffness actuators, which are crucial for tasks requiring both strength and delicacy. But these actuators allow NEODAVID to adjust its stiffness dynamically, providing the necessary flexibility for different tasks. And finally, there's its expandable design, with its modular approach ensuring that NEODAVID can be easily updated and adapted for new applications. Components like arms, hands, and even the torso can be replaced or upgraded without overhauling the entire system. In fact, the development of NEODAVID began with a focus on basic technologies like its variable stiffness actuators, but over time, the focus shifted towards enhancing the robot's skills and applications. This gradual bottom-up development approach allowed the team to refine and adapt the robot's capabilities iteratively. As a result, NEODAVID sports the following three key features. Number 1. Upper body dexterity. Initially, NEODAVID featured a right arm with 7 degrees of freedom and a right hand with 19 degrees of freedom. This setup was later expanded to include a 5 degrees of freedom left arm, a 2-finger hand with 8 degrees of freedom, plus a neck and torso with 3 degrees of freedom, significantly enhancing its range of motion and functionality. Number 2. Quick lock couplings. Components like arms and neck can be swiftly detached and reattached, making maintenance and upgrades effortless. Number 3. Enhanced mobility. To operate effectively in human-like environments, NEODAVID has been equipped with a wheel-based lower body, enabling it to move more smoothly and quickly than with legs. Meanwhile, Chinese tech company Kuaishou just unveiled its breakthrough video generation AI called KLING, which is a text-to-video model that has the potential to revolutionize the way we create and consume video content, rivaling even the highly anticipated Sora model from OpenAI. To start, KLING, short for Kuaishou Large-Scale Intelligent Narrative Generator, is a state-of-the-art deep learning model that can generate video clips up to 2 minutes in length at a resolution of 1080p and 30 frames per second. But what sets KLING apart is its remarkable ability to accurately simulate complex physical interactions and dynamic scenes, pushing the boundaries of what's possible in the realm of AI-generated video. And according to Kuaishou's AI researchers, KLING's key innovation actually lies in its 3D space-time attention system, which allows the model to better understand and replicate the physical properties of the real world. The researchers commented that KLING's ability to generate videos that adhere to the rules of physics and seamlessly blend different elements is pushing the boundaries of what's possible in video synthesis. For example, one particularly impressive demonstration showcases a 2-minute video of a train ride, where the scenery outside the window changes realistically as the train travels through various landscapes. Another example depicts a young boy riding a bicycle through a garden, with the seasons changing organically around him, which could be proof of KLING's ability to maintain consistent character movements and integrate dynamic environmental changes. Furthermore, the Kuaishou team also highlighted KLING's capacity to combine disparate concepts to create fictional scenes, such as a cat driving a car through a busy city, a feat that showcases the model's impressive understanding of spatial relationships and object interactions. This level of sophistication in video generation has drawn comparisons to OpenAI's Sora, which was unveiled earlier this year to much fanfare. Sora, powered by a diffusion transformer model, was touted as a world simulator capable of generating high-quality, consistent videos up to 1 minute in length. However, KLING appears to have raised the bar even higher with its ability to generate longer videos, while also maintaining a remarkable level of physical accuracy and narrative coherence. Overall, so far this new model appears to be a significant leap forward in the field of generative AI, but it's still unknown when the company plans on a public release. And as the world of generative video heats up, only one thing is certain from here on out: seeing is no longer believing.